portrait, painting, picture on the wall, in a frame.
Alright, welcome back to Arkham Asylum. You're watching the Rogues Gallery.
A painting of something sharp. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Alright, like I said, I'm not too worried about these.
Batman! Over here! I saw you clear the room!
Yeah, I'm not too worried about the Riddler trophies. I've already done all of them.
Bulls came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bulls alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum.
I don't know why that was so funny.
I'm sorry, buddy.
You scum. Like, why? Why did he say it like that? All right. Let's see where we are. Okay, so this is only the second video, so I'm not very far.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Greetings, Gotham. This is the voice of...
Alright. Oh shit, forgot about that. Oh, finally, made it outside, nice. Why does it keep pausing it? I took a screenshot of that. See two guys right there. One, two. There's a lot. And there's some with guns. Oh, these are good guys.
Sorry, sir, but you can't come in this way. It's locked down.
Where does the door lead?
Led to the old pump station. Warden Sharp had it closed down soon after he arrived. Said it was a security risk.
Okay, but where do I go?
Control, come in. Batman is here. I repeat, Batman is on the mansion grounds.
So the Joker's free again.
Not for long.
Okay, do I go over there?
Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Why does it keep pausing? Understand. All right, so we gotta go this way.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this now.
Oh shit. Holy shit. Damn, I had no idea they were there. Oh, they're fucking on my car. Oh, I'm pressing Y, I'm pressing Y. I like this Batmobile. Oh my god, why does it keep... I don't understand why it keeps pausing.
Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Remember, I'm watching all of you. Wherever
okay.
You are, even you. Yes, you.
So how do I get around? Okay.
Trace my steps and pick.
Take patient interview. Subject has no recorded name, alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
Okay. Can I go that way? I don't understand how to get in there. Oh, right there. Damn, I didn't even see that. Explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path. Damn, I did not even see that. How did this guy not see this?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a mad infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the main one.
All right. Thought I heard a gun. I'm going crazy. Boom. Jesus. Okay. What are you doing, Harley?
This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch. Harley!
Ah!
What's eating here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
We should search outside for another way in.
She literally just like cartwheeled away. Damn, I mean, I don't know. Find an alternate route?
Wherever you are, even you, yes, you.
Oh, it's right here. I see it. I see it. Or I don't. Fell in the water.
Joker here. Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret.
All right, maybe down here? Damn, I really don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Thrown in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
What the hell?
Pack of the stupid bumbling idiots who can't find an even bigger idiot running around like a bat. Now get to it.
I'm looking for a exterior. Oh my god, it's right here. I ran right past it. Too late. There was no going back.
Why does he need the doctors. I've got to save them.
Alright.
What are you doing?
Got him. That wasn't graceful, but I got him. Easy. Ooh, okay, so let's see. I'm gonna do the instant takedown.
Room's clear.
Yep.
You're safe now.
One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young with the x-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
All right. Locate and rescue Dr. Chen. Door is locked. Alright. Thank you for that, Riddler. How do I get to the other side of this door? don't think I'm going the right way. Oh, okay, so just follow the colors. I got it.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the
market.
How can such a
big son of a bitch as cash? What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing?
Project
Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand. Yeah, so if you see a giant monster running at you, just shoot it, or you'll be next on the menu.
Oh, yep. You knew you were in trouble. Oh, there's cash. Oh, one hit. Jeez.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He gets used.
Oh, wow.
Control the ventilation system in there.
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Oh, I will find a way. Okay, so how do I do this? Okay. That's something there.
I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
I was trying to fly. Why didn't it let me use my cape? Okay. Right there, okay. Why does it keep pausing? See anything down here? I don't see anything.
I don't know. We lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal, I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
Safe interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron.
I see.
I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest in school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" But I swore I didn't. And he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Okay. All right, let's hold on 1 second. Who is coughing like that? You're coughing too much, man. You're overplaying it. It's too much. It's way too much. Alright, so leave. Garfield, man. Oh, Firefly.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Dude, it is so hard to find doors in this game. Like, I'm not even joking. This seems like a trap.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true!
Why does it keep pausing? I mean, somebody's gonna have to punch me in the face. Oh, they're just getting worked right now. Jeez.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Cool, alright. I am walking on out of here. Another box. What has it got? Teeth? Yeah, it doesn't really seem premier.
So-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical.
Yeah, you can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a lie.
Oh, you blew it! You blew it! Ooh. I wish Batman would do like a freaking DDT. That'd be nice. Oh my god. There are five people in there with guns. Oh my god.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty night, Bats.
Okay, I guess I'll try that again. Okay, so maybe there's 2 points. That dude just shot her right in the face with a shotgun. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out. I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? There we go. It's cool.
On. They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God. I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been ready.
Yeah, I already got him.
You'll be safer if you remain here.
We're cool.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Oh shit, this one is... Oh, I forgot about the cape. Boom. Took an uppercut to the ear.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it. Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Oop. Man, you guys literally are just like, easy game. Okay, so I can go to the elevator now. Oh my god. Assuming something's gonna be on this TV, maybe Joker. Yep.
I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppy? Say goodnight, Dats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face.
Oh, I'm getting hit with Scarecrow's gas right now. Yep. Oh my god. I think we'll end the video here. What are we at? 47 minutes? Yeah, we'll end the video here. We'll do Scarecrow in the next one. If you want to check out any of the older videos in the series, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And as always, thank you for watching.